Hey, I hop into NBA Live Mobile, guys, and I get 88 overall LeBron James. He's from 2012, he's from the Olympics, and his average 13.6 rebounds, 6 assists, and route to a gold medal. Yeah, so his 3-pointer is 74, and his defense is 8 and 79 plus 2, and eight passing is an 85 plus 2, shooting is 85, 4, I mean, and speed is 85, dribbling is 8. We'll be doing a head-to-head match routine, and yeah. So, who should I play? You seem to like this series, and if you guys, well, then just tell me. I didn't use my intro today for this video, guys, so sorry about that. Just didn't have enough space. So I'm not, this isn't gonna be my video, gonna be the video I'm gonna make for like a long time. So I'm speaking like this, just my throat, it's a little bit sick. Oh, sorry, take the pass it. LeBron. Ooh, LeBron has the ball then. LeBron James for that 3-pointer. Money. Oh, what? He missed, guys. The shot was challenged. So, yeah. I'll see you guys at the end of the match. Well, I am going to be recording the match, but I'm just not going to talk. So, I'll see you guys. I'm just gonna talk when he scores. So, yeah. Oh my gosh, sorry about the noise. Wait, no, I can't hear it. There's no volume on the title and it's so loud. And I don't know if you can hear that when I was talking to my brother. Oh, there he is, LeBron James. This card is back when he was in the Miami Heat. I'm just gonna keep talking. Just gonna play one quarter with him. Because it's a head to head match, and a head to head match, I can only play one. What the fuck? How is he not making these? Oops, sorry about that. I don't have enough space to put my intro or my outro. So. Not gonna make videos for that long, so yeah. God. They scored. Why is there like no volume, guys? So it's frozen, guys. Look at that. It's frozen. Oh, what's going on? Stop and I'll check what's going on with this. Guys, I'm just gonna pause and ask. There, guys, I fixed it. Now there is volume, so I fixed it. Everything that was going on bad. And the audio was going on bad also, so. Yeah, guys. Now they're winning 2-0. It was their ball because I did the timeout. Take a steal. Oh! Oh! Pass it to LeBron! Pass it to LeBron! Actually pretty cool when I unlocked him. No. He hasn't scored anything. God. I feel bad for this video. He's 46 seconds to show the pass. Oh my god. Did they literally get their own rebound? I suck! Oh my god, freaking glitch. Pass it in, I don't give a fuck. Where's LeBron?
turnover.
I should be playing better than this. I don't know why I'm losing so bad. Another pause. They better not score. I don't want to sing it, so... Put the volume higher. So 6-0, guys, and you scored 3 points. LeBron James with that fadeaway! And it's McNay, come on. Yes, guys, finally LeBron James scores. I don't know if you guys heard me. Finally, LeBron James scores, though. Yeah, let's go. Let's see if we can make a comeback. Take the ball from him. No! I think we lost this match, guys. And if they score this, yeah, we lost. Shit! At least LeBron James scored. He needs to score better, though. He needs to score a 3-pointer for the sake of this video. Pass it to LeBron. Save it for the buzzer. Of course, you guys might be thinking by the title that he's an insane player. Sorry about the background noise. I keep saying that. And he's crying now. Buzzer beater. No, he missed. Okay, so the score was 2-8. Yeah. He wants 15. Oh, yeah. And, well, I lost. He only scored once. Insane card. He's way better than this. I know he is, so, yeah. Let's wrap it up for the video, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Peace out.